Okay, so I'm getting my tasks out of the way right now. One of my tasks. I've kind of already completed it, but I want to do it a little bit better. So one of my tasks was to perform in front of a bunch of people, and I kind of did that. Was taking a singing class, and for my final, I did one of my original songs and I sing in front of the class. And here's a little clip of it. Messed up a lot because I was really hungry, which is why I'm not showing you the whole thing. I don't really think that's actually a little bit of anyway, now I'm headed to Santa Monica to get a permit to perform on 3rd Street. If you live in LA, you can come watch me perform on 3rd Street sometime in 2011. Right now, actually, I'm headed to get some photos taken.
I'll watch the night turn light blue, but it's not the same without you, because it takes two to whisper quietly. The silence isn't so bad till I look at my hands and feel sad, cause the space is between my fingers and
right where you are. Alright, so that was pretty interesting. I went to the photo booth, and as you saw, I had the camera with me recording, and it just snapped a picture, so I turned off the camera. But pictures came out pretty funny, and I can't use them, so I had to take new ones. But so, you see that? Basically, so I was taking videotaping, and then it snapped the picture, and I got scared as crap. I could see my eyes all wide open. And then I was like, what? Where do I look? And then I figured it out, but it was too late. So I have to redo it. Anyway, so now I'm headed to City Hall to this line of photos. Happens. Hey, so it's been a while since the last video that you saw, but basically, so I got my permit, which I am not going to show you because it has a terrible photo of me on it, but basically it's a sheet and it tells me that I can play on the promenade, and so on Saturday, I went to 3rd Street Promenade and I played. I told friends to come to watch me to build a crowd so that more people would come, but most of them did not show up, but that's okay. I had about 10 friends show up. They're awesome friends, and I thank them all. And yeah, so this is a little snippet of Saturday. My sound was really bad, the amp was not that great. I had another performer there come and help me out a bit. She like played around with the sounds on my amp. So hopefully I will go back soon and make it sound better. But that means that I've completed a task, which I don't know the number of, so it's just going to be written down somewhere.
Yay!
It's another task done, and hopefully I'll be completing a couple more soon, because time is passing faster than I expected. Anyway, there will be a new video up soon. I'm working on another cover, but I want to make a better video for it, maybe, possibly. So, yeah. Stay tuned!